A piece of jewelry discovered and now a mystery. After a viewer asks for our help in finding the owner of a wedding band she found. Here's a look at the gold ring. The band is inscribed with the name Steve and Judy. It was found at the corner of Broad and Green Streets by this woman as she stepped out of an Uber. The ring also contains a wedding date, but we'll hold on to that detail in order to verify the owner. If you can help get this special item back to its owner, let us know. We're posting all of the information at CBSPhilly.com.